I'm going to show y'all how to build rooms. Normally, when you're trying to build a house, you get it to where you get a big-ass room, but you can't ever cordon off actual rooms. Because with these right here, the doorways, they'll sit on the edge here, but you can't connect anything to them. The only way you can connect it to it is if you do this. And then you can get something going there, but you end up running into a problem where you're missing a wall. Basically, when you put it all together, you'll have a missing piece. And it just looks shitty. So the way you actually fix that is you have to do something a little tedious. Which is, you just get your regular floor. Or in this case, I was using these, and well, since this is all the way over here, it's going to be kind of hard, so I'll show you one that I actually did, or I could probably just move this whole fucking thing. Maybe not. Alright, anyway, basically what I did was, is you just get your floor, and you just slide it as close as possible to this here. And then try to line it up. As close to this as possible, and try to use your triggers to kind of do like that to get it straight. And then just try to bring it as close as you can to here. And build you another floor there, another floor there. You have to have the two on each side. And what'll happen is you have enough space now to actually build your wall. And you can build a whole room and even put roofs over it, everything. And it works perfectly. Well, let me show you. Let me show you the roof real quick. See? Bastard. There we go. Alright. And you can have a whole room. Boom. There you go. Done.